Okay. I got 4:44 in the afternoon. I think those Union engines are coming back. I dropped off that BNLE train. BNLE cars. I know we got one coming across from my right, because if you can see it up in there, come on, phone. Position light's yellow. I hope my phone has it. I heard the horn. Again, maybe this one coming echoed over to my left. It is Friday, February the 23rd, 4:45 in the afternoon. I see gondolas. Engines. These are the ones that they can run by remote control. Flashing lights on top of them. There should be a set of three lights above the cab windows facing the long hood on them. Between 23 and 11. Okay, there are no lights. Yeah, there is on the first blue one on 15. If you can see it above the cab window. And it looks like on 11 there on the backside. Port connecting. Two of them. Caboose is 101. See, I would think these are going down into the mill, but maybe not. Maybe they're going back across. It's 4:48, everyone. Maybe I had to wait for the switch to be thrown. Still a beautiful day, everyone. See that sky back there, top of the screen. wait for it to come on back. I say it's a beautiful day, February, 57 degrees. I'm not complaining. Still got the sun up. 4:15 in the afternoon. Okay, they're pushing back at 4:51. I would think it looks like the conductor's out on the porch. Yes. Keysport Rave and Jeffy. 11 is Sicko and MADMA. I'm not sure. Empties. I doubt if they're empties. They probably got stuff in them. 11, 23, and 15. Remember when I was, this would be in the mid-70s, when the Union Railroad would bring hot ingots into McKeesport. My mom, who was in the hospital, I'd sit and look out of her rooms, watch them pulling the covers off the hot ingots down there in National Tube to go roll them in the pipe. Many moons ago, time long gone. As soon as I pause my camera, here comes the Coke Express. I got 4:54. Nikki, I don't have to meet you till 6, so hopefully I have time to see it leave today. There's been a few times, and one day it went into emergency right up there in front of me. And it come across my scanner that the glad hand on the car next to the caboose had pulled off the hose, or got blown off the hose, however I should phrase that. And I didn't have the time to wait around. That would be 104. Wonder whatever bent the porch roof on the right hand side. It is definitely bent. Pigeon. I can't read that one. Wow. Say this is the full train today. Yesterday, yesterday, there's one backed over and pulled back across with what, 33 cars on it? I think it was. On the ladder up there, and there's a silver door on it. I can hear it rattling. It's a lockout door to keep people from climbing. And there's Tubby. I get to see Tubby. See a lot of the Tubby moniker on CSX coal cars. Hi, Tubby. And we got another one coming down the other side. Tried to catch the engines at least. I can't enlarge it far enough for me to read the number on the engine. Single engine. Are they coal cars too? No, gondolas. A lot of graffiti. we try this. A lot smaller, but catch them both. These engines really do echo into this spot, you know, the sound of them. KYS. Okay, now. And it's the 5 that came across earlier. I thought they were going to go grab this and wire it around over here. Pause it until they get clearance and move. Okay, the 4th engine in that I called number 10 before, it's 19. I just used my binoculars. And we got the green and we're moving. Up the red. Not waiting for another train to come over and clear today. tub is number 34. Eleven coke hoppers, if I counted right. raining. Sounds like it. Well, everyone, you all take care out there. Yeah, I think it was sprinkling. Could hear it hitting. But I don't see anything out this direction. All right. You all take care out there, everyone. It's 5:14. We'll see you.